heart with strings of steel be soft as sinews of the newborn babe, all may be well. Now might I do it, Pat. Now he is a praying, and now I'll do it. And so he goes to heaven, and so am I revenged. That would be scanned. A villain kills my father, and for that I, his sole son, do this same villain send to heaven? Oh, this is hire and salary, not revenge. He took my father grossly, full of bread, with all his crimes broad blown, as flush as May. And how his audit stands, who knows save heaven? But in our circumstance and course of thought, 'tis heavy with him. And am I then revenged to take him in the purging of his soul, when he is fit and seasoned for his passage? No. Up, sword. And now thou a more horrid hent, when he is drunk, asleep, or in his rage, or in the incestuous pleasure of his bed, at game, a swearing, or about some act that hath no relish of salvation in't, then trip him, that his heels may kick at heaven, and that his soul may be as damned and black as hell whereto it goes. My mother stays. This physic but prolongs thy sickly days.
My words fly up, my thoughts remain below. Words without thoughts never to heaven go.